From Panic to Empowerment, How to Stop Pain and Disease from Taking Over Your Life by Connecting Spirit, Mind, and Body by Dr. Stephanie E. Reid, ND, PhD, founder of Your Healing Place. Mention of specific companies, organizations, or authorities in this book does not imply endorsement by the author or publisher, nor does mention of specific companies, organizations, or authors imply that they endorse this book, its author, or its publisher. Medical disclaimer. This book is not intended to be a substitute for the medical advice of a licensed physician. The reader should consult with their doctor in any matters relating to his or her health. Internet addresses and phone numbers in this book were accurate at the time it went to press. Copyright 2018 by Dr. Stephanie Reid. No part of this publication may be reproduced, stored in a retrieval system, or transmitted in any form or by any means, including photocopying, recording, or other electronic or mechanical methods. All rights reserved, including the right to reproduce this book or portions thereof in any form whatsoever. In loving memory of my baby sister, Taisha Lester, 2016. Before you turn another page, know that you will be transformed. Yes, really. Many books promise some form of profound shift after reading its contents, and that's how you sell a book, get the bestseller. I write with the same hopes of acknowledgement of my work, and of course, I love to make the bestsellers list. Yet, that is not the focus or even the reason for this work. The true, down, dirty reason is that I was hurting so bad, I needed to learn to connect with the inner parts of myself to find relief before I lost my mind. My clients suffer too. How could I help myself find the missing piece to end suffering and not share it with them? That is why you will be transformed. It takes one to know one. I felt your confusion, felt like my heart was ripped out of my chest, and suffered many physical illnesses, many very serious. Yet, there was always a reason why. I needed to understand the why. Why did I break down physically when I was at the lowest point of my emotional life? Was I alive at all or just breathing? You know, these thoughts may sound eerily familiar, but that's okay. It gets better. Within these pages, I share my personal tribute to drive points home. I even use actual scenarios of clients I've helped. Their names have been changed, yet the stories are real. They need to be real for you to see that you are not alone in your agony and you have a whole movement behind you searching for the same things you are. Relief, wholeness, and happiness. I call it bliss. You have not found your bliss yet, but you will. It's hidden at the moment because you have not been taught not to trust your feelings, encouraged to swallow your pain, and have old belief systems locked so deep within yourself you can't see the way out. There is a golden door. It's there. I'll show you. But first, I want to introduce you to yourself, your spirit, your mind, and your body. Then I will teach you how to reflect, reframe, and renew. It all goes together quite nicely, easy peasy.